Ow. Oh, come on, I had that. Man, my blood. All right. That stinks. Alright, I need a brute. We need the life leech. Alright, what do we got up here? At least gets me a little bit. Primary attack speed. Yeah. Healing received increased by. Alright. Whoa! Warrior. Brute 20. Ow! Brute 11. 12. Ooh, 36. Wait. Oh, it's rogue 36. Never mind. I thought you were gonna land. Brute 20. Well, you're 2% higher than what I got. Like that and that. Gets to go. Oh yeah. Forgot. Can't do both of those at once. Look at how peaceful and quiet these roads are. I can't believe I had her so close. First thing is, I'm probably going to have to pick a fight and run away just so I can get my stuff back. Fiber, any of that? Yeah. Alright, hold on a second. Inventory. Oh, not I.
Require more resources to make that.
Eek. Oh, come on. Nope. That's not gonna help. Nope.
Witness my little devils.
Ooh. Oh, wrong button.
Visitors from hell, do my bidding. Lend me your power.
Oh, come on. Now I'm just getting antsy. I need to calm down a little bit. We're getting there every single time. Let's go here. I'm getting in too big of a rush because I'm getting so close. You know what? Maybe a little fish and calm me down. That's right, you're the abandoned. Not gonna be any blood in here. What is this? Cordial wall panels. Okay. Still not going back without blood. Seven percent, bro. Well, we got to start somewhere. There. All right. So, need to get up there. I also don't want to take a whole lot of sun damage. Eleven brute. I guess that's better than seven. Got in here, nada. Take all that. Does any of this respawn? No. I mean, I've got time. What about you wandering around in here? Nothing. It's all skeletons. Anything good in here, lady?
I don't want to fight.
Technically, I could go north across the wall. At least I got the bulk of what I was hoping for today accomplished. I got Tristan killed. Getting this research, though, gonna go a long way. Long way. No, resist the gems. If anything, I need wood right now. I was collecting so much stone and everything else for castle upgrades, I kind of neglected harvesting trees. Oh yeah, that's not happening. Sorry, lady.
No one
Take that, take all. You can reset now. So we got those. Move this. Not that really makes a difference. All right. Okay. All right. Now, is there anything? I mean, the AoE heal is okay. Maybe I'd be better off with... switching it back to that. Got that. I mean, the Ward of the Damned's not bad since me being bad at dodging that stuff. All right. Let's give it a...
Don't touch anything. Do you also thirst for research?
Ow, all right.
Lend me your power. The power of hell.
Hold up, hold up, hold up, lady, hold up. No, 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 no. Truce, truce. I didn't mean it. Definitely not worth it.
A sacrifice is required. Witness my little devils.
Oh, come on. Nope. Oh, it was on cooldown.
I will bring hell to Vardurin.
Nope. Nope. Gotta be careful. Gotta be careful. Alright, I knew we could do it. Just had to be patient.
New knowledge acquired.
Alright, let's go home. We got building and upgrades to get. And since I have to walk anyway, really? Any good? 10 warrior, 25 warrior. So what I'm hearing is nope. Okay, so I've got a decent amount of room. And we're going to get all the upgrades churning out. When in doubt, life leech. Of course, as much as she was hitting me with that paper, it also wouldn't have been a bad idea to probably also do the reflect spell, I was thinking. Get some little skeleton flunkies running around to deal with her ads. Is that one stack, two stack? Side note, is that the, yeah, we'll go north here. This'll then put us on the road I need to be on. 2-7 still. Move or I'll eat you, Bambi. Six brood. All the brutes and not a decent one to eat. At least now I can afford to start making cages and other stuff. You know, since I'm getting used to the sickle, going after that one undead guy that has the paper press might not be as bad now, since that weapon is specialized against skeletons. I mean, he's not technically a skeleton. He's undead, but all his ads, I'd be able to take them down really quick. Huh. No, I'm good. I'm just getting it uncovered. Get everything buzzing. Start building. Getting what I need made specifically now for gear upgrades. And I guess next I'll... Since she's right here next to me, I guess the glass blower, so that way I can start milking my prisoners, since there's only one of them for now. That will be remedied. Just get all those in there and churning. because with two stacks, that should be okay. Do I have any sulfur? No. Alright. Yoink, yoink, yoink. None of that. Wait. That's copper coins. Never mind. We're fixing a lot of that. Yeah. You're good. I know all this is going to be for the study, but I got to check. For now. Put you to there. Oh, we've actually... Oh, that's right. I took all the that out of there, didn't I? Money. Quit and thank you. Ooh, don't quit messing with my... Alright, so y'all are emptied. Keeping those, keeping the rats. I'll put the glass up in a minute. You go there. All right. So it's almost there. Let's get the seeds planted. The sooner we get them in the ground, the sooner they grow. I miss you. Nope. No. Any seeds? Nope. All right. Now, what do we need? We need scrolls, reinforced planks, and thick leather. Thick leather is that. The fish oil, gotcha. Those. Hopefully that's enough. Don't know if I have enough of the fish oil. In fact, I think nope, there. Ah, there we go. Hold on. And you and you. Let's get y'all upgraded.